हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल प्रोनंशिएट आवर लेसन नंबर 8, हरियाली तीज। श्रावण कॉमनली कॉल्ड सावन इज द मंथ ऑफ रेन्स। इन दिस मंथ द फेस्टिवल ऑफ हरियाली तीज इज सेलिब्रेटेड टू वेलकम द रेनी सीजन। हरियाली मीन्स ग्रीनरी एंड तीज मीन्स द थर्ड डे ऑफ द month. As per the legend, it is celebrated as the day of Lord Shiva and Parvati. This festival is also a sign of growth, prosperity and greenery all around. It strengthens the bond of love and happiness in married life. After the first shower of Sawan, the weather becomes cool and pleasant. The soil turns loose and soft. New plants start growing and there is greenery all around. A small red insect called tees comes out from earth's surface. All men, women and children feel happy and cheerful. People wear new and colorful clothes on this day. Girls sing folk songs and enjoy rides on the swings. They apply mehndi on their hands and wear colorful bangles. Women worship goddess Parvati. Boys fly kites. The scene at home is equally festive. Gulgulas, suhalis, puras and many other tasty dishes are prepared on this occasion. Parents give gifts and sweets like ghevar and feni to their married daughters. People celebrate this festival with zeal and jest. Many fairs and games are organized on this occasion to celebrate this festival. Swings are set up in the open courtyards. Children go to the fairs with their friends and family members. A large crowd in colorful clothes gathers in the fair. There is a lot of hustle and bustle. Many stalls are set up. The vendors sell balloons, toys, bangles, dresses, and sweets. Children buy balloons, kites, floats, toy cars, etc. They enjoy flying kites of different colors, shapes, and sizes. The sky is overcast with these kites and children are heard shouting "Wo kata!" when a kite is snapped off. Women buy bangles, other items and enjoy swing rides. Many people, young as well as old, come to the fair from far and wide. Some of them come there to take part in wrestling and kabaddi matches, while many others come simply to watch and enjoy them. Winners get prizes. After the whole day of enjoyment, people return to their homes.